In this question, we're given an L shape, which has got an area of 12 centimetres squared, and we're asked to find x. Now, the method here is to see this as two separate rectangles. Now, the top part's got an area of 1 times x, which is x. And the lower part's got an area of 3 lots of x plus 2, which is 3x plus 6. So the total area must equal x plus 3x plus 6, and that must equal 12. Well, x plus 3x is 4x, so 4x plus 6 equals 12. If we take 6 from both sides, 4x equals 6. If I divide by 4, then x equals 6 divided by 4, which is 1.5 centimetres. So x is 1.5 centimetres.